What's up, YouTube? I'm here playing ARK Survival Evolved. And it's time I get some stuff done. I've been pretty much hanging around the last couple of hours, and I gotta restructure my base. I started putting up a wall over here, and I gotta finish it, and I gotta make like 4 more stone ceilings, but that's not a problem. I gotta go farm some metal anyways, and I'll get some stone from that. And I gotta finish this kitchen, complete with my new beautiful industrial cooker I'm so in love with. I guess this is probably pretty much a farming episode. I'll need... Let me check, how many walls do I need over here? Let's get that first. I need 1. That should be... 3, 4, 5... That's 6? Should be something like 12 walls. That's not a problem. That should be pretty fast. After, I probably need to farm metal to get an industrial grill going, and hello trike, to get an industrial grill going, and some fridges. And I'm not exactly sure what else I'm gonna need in that kitchen. But that's pretty much the plan for now, so I guess I'll make a short time lapse over here. And you guys can watch me farming or something. What's done is done, and it wasn't that bad. You know, if you try to hurry stuff, you just end up placing your walls in the wrong way, and just don't do it, guys. Take your time. The building system in ARK isn't the greatest, and just take your time with it. So, let's make a plan. First thing I'm gonna need is an industrial grill. That's probably the most expensive part. And I like starting with the most expensive part, which I actually did because I already got my cooker. But going from there, the next expensive thing is the grill, I guess. Yeah. I got some legs over here. Got an upload going on while I'm playing, and the game doesn't like it. But anyhow, let's see. Grill, industrial grill, 30 engram points. So that's kinda expensive, but I don't care. I can always get a mind wipe tonic to reset all that shit. And it takes... Oh, it's kinda cheap, actually. I should have... most, if not all, of that stuff. There's 116 metal over here. Did I take it? 116 metal over here. Give me that. Put it in here. And do I have metal left in here? 50. And I guess I gotta get some more metal. So I guess I'll make another time lapse over here. And see you in a minute or so. Just gonna get rid of all this shit first. Cooking should be enough for now. A couple of hundred. Do I have any metal left in one of those? Maybe in here. That's the wrong one. I want this one. So I want to get. Give me the cementing paste. I want to get the grill going. And what's missing? Let's see. One ingot. That shouldn't be too much of a problem. And some oil too. And I gotta make sure here in a second that that's not gonna glitch through the wall when I place it, which might actually be a thing, because I think with the scorpion egg, I need those. I think with the higher advanced structures like the fabricator and the stuff you can craft at the fabricator, they seem to be able to stick through walls. They don't really collide with the walls. And I don't want that to happen. Give me this metal. Put it in here. Turn on. Grill. Craft. Turn off industrial grill. Alright, let's place this guy. Oh, it might actually be nice to have it over here. So I got somewhat. So I could have like my storage deal going on and over on this side, and all the cooking and stuff going on over at this side. Oh, it can't go through walls, that's good. It seems to be. Ah, a little. Here you see, there at the side. I can glitch through walls a little. He's obstructed, is it? Not at the back, though, as it looks like. I gotta check on how to place this. This way, or. At first I was thinking, like, over here. Like, this is the right spot for the grill, but now I'm actually thinking that this is the right spot over here. I like it better. I like it better a lot. I think I'll place it over here. And I wanna make sure it's, like, straight. Can I somehow make sure that it's straight? Do I have... I don't know, man. I could use, like... this thing over here as a sort of ruler to make sure it's straight. It should be pretty parallel to the wall now, I guess. Let me check over here again. Yeah, a little bit more like this, probably. I don't know, man. I'm gonna place it now. It's not the end of the world if I place it wrong. But it's placed. It's done. It's not sticking through any walls by the looks of it. It's looking pretty nice. Looking pretty good. And I'm gonna check from the outside here real quick. But I doubt that it'll be sticking out at the back. I really, really doubt. How do I get... I'll take my flyer. My Pteranodon. Everything else would just take way too long going over the... all the way around the mountain. No, it's looking just fine. It's perfect. So, those are the two main things I need in my kitchen. Right? Something to cook meat. And something to cook all the other stuff. Go back here. Not what I wanted. But good enough. Pardon me. So I can now go ahead and destroy my old grill. Which should have some gas left in here, I guess. Gasolina. 35, not too bad. I might just put that in my generator. I gotta go farm for more oil somewhere, because my generator is low on fuel too. Demolish this guy and I'll get like 100 metal back. That's nice. That's just nice. I need a bookshelf up there. At least one. Better two. Maybe like two of these storage boxes, two of these preserving bin, mortar and pestle, probably two, and fridges. Probably two, maybe three. I mean, I got plenty of space over here now, right? This is kinda a big room, big kitchen deal going on over here. So I can drink my water. That's nice. I might just put mortars and pestles over here. Maybe like four even. I don't know. They're not expensive. I like it. I really do like it. I might... well, that's an interesting idea. I might put like a second floor in here and have my dodos or something on the upstairs, and maybe the delos. I don't know yet, but I think that's something I'm gonna do. And maybe I'll even put a wall over here. Because I don't really need... no, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm actually gonna need some storage and space for storage. So, let's see, what else do we need? Fridges is the next expensive thing, I guess. Let's put that gas in here. I'm not sure if I can. I don't think so. Nope. Fridge. 20 engram points. Let's check, what do we need? Refrigerator. 120 metal ingots, 15 polymer, 25 crystals, 10 electronics. That's actually okay. So I need a bunch more ingots, like I need some for the cabling. This stuff's cooking. I think I'll go for another farming run, for another metal run over here. And you guys can go ahead and enjoy another time lapse. Alright, I'm back at base. I gotta wait for my metal to cook up and stuff before I can actually go ahead and build the fridges. I might need some pearls, I'm not exactly sure, to get my electronics going. I'm not exactly sure how many I got left. Maybe I got them down here in the bunker. Maybe. Yeah, 24. So I need to get pearls. I'll probably... Ah, what the hell, when I go grab pearls, I might as well just get organic polymer too. I just need like 30 for the fridges. So, but I need a whole bunch of pearls, because I need to make like electronical, how's it called, cabling and outlets and stuff, junction boxes. How are they called? I don't know. I think they're called outlets. So, I'm gonna take a short break, because I don't want to go back to the north at night, as I did last time, in case you watched my industrial cooker video. So, I'll wait for morning, I'll take a short break, and... then I'll be back with another time lapse for you guys. I'm back. I took a kind of longer break since I was still uploading that other video. I decided to not do any flying around because it caused lags. I can't really upload and do actual stuff, so I started cutting this video already, like the first part, and I figured it's already at 20 minutes, so I'll just make a cut over here probably, and make a second video where I finish up my kitchen. So if you wanna check that out, click that subscribe button or check my channel in a couple of days. I got like about a minute of music left, so I'm gonna do some more farming. I'm gonna have you enjoy the rest of the song, and I'm gonna make my outro now. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit that thumbs up button. If you dislike the video, hit that thumbs down button. And if you feel like it, and I deserve it, click that subscribe button. And I'll just goof around and let the music play and make a time lapse. Yeah.